Do you guys see this fog? This is because I don't know how to stop fog. I turn the heat on, I turn the AC on. Like, I don't know how to unfog my car. Happy New Year, guys. It's been so long since I recorded a video. I think it's been three weeks. Maybe by the time it's posted, it's been a month. I'm not sure. But it's been a while. And honestly, a big reason for that is because with the whole like new year, I really wanted to think about the type of content that I wanted to put out this year, things I wanted to do differently. And like, honestly, being a small YouTuber, it's just so easy, I feel like, to reinvent yourself and do different things and try new things, because like, you don't have a big following, so you can change things up, you know, whatever you want to do. I guess one of the biggest things I wanted to change, I'll share with you guys, is I wanted to talk more and share more and show my personality more. Sometimes I feel like my videos are just me doing things and not me like talking, even if it's just about random stuff going on in my life. Like, I don't do that. And it's partially because I'm probably not that comfortable in front of the camera yet to get more personal on camera. So hopefully that changes this year and I can do more of that. That's my goal. Maybe you'll see some of that in this video. I don't know. But I'm at my workout class 45 minutes earlier because I just misjudged everything. It was snowy out, the roads were like bad, so I'm like, I should leave early, but then I didn't realize how early I'd get here. But it's better to be safe. So I thought, let's just chit chat before my workout class. Let's talk New Year's resolution. I honestly have a few New Year's resolutions, and one of them, since we're here, is working out more. So you guys know about my back. Like, I literally stopped working out basically majority of 2023 because of my back. So I was really just walking and doing some small like mat workouts, but not what I used to do. Like, I used to go to the gym, lift weights, massive leg days, you guys know the thing. So this year I got the green light and I can start doing things, and I signed up for F45. I've tried it before. I did their trial, $7 for a week for 7 days, and I really loved it, except it was so expensive, and it is still expensive. You know, I was able to, you know, budget for it and make room for it, because honestly, my health, wellness, fitness is really important to me. So I made, you know, some room to have this. I'm not gonna do it forever. I don't think it's reasonable for me to do it forever, but I am gonna do it for a few months just to get back into working out. So that was my first New Year's resolution. My second New Year's resolution was to read more. I feel like I want to read more. I always confuse which one's fiction and nonfiction. I know this is like grade 5, grade 3, grade 2, grade 1 stuff. Fiction is fake. I want to read more nonfiction books just to stay educated. You know, school's out. And when do you learn really anymore? Rarely. We're actually going to pick up a book today. You know, enough of that one. Next New Year's resolution, eating better. I never ate. I don't think I eat horrible, but I don't eat a lot of vegetables. I'll call myself on that. I eat vegetables except broccoli. I like broccoli and Brussels sprouts. I really want to eat a lot more plant-based products, eat a little healthier, prioritize vegetables and stuff like that. We got time still. My last New Year's resolution is go out more. Honestly, sometimes I forget, like, girl, you're 24. Well, blank out. No, I'm not even 24 yet. I'm 23. You're 23. Like, you need to utilize this moment. And like, sometimes I put pressure on myself to go out. Sometimes I'm like, no, Deanna, it's okay to stay in. And I get that it's okay to stay in. But sometimes I'm staying in too much. And it's like, you need to go, even if it, and I don't mean like go clubbing every single night. Like, I mean even just doing like little activities, like little fun things, like maybe not right now, but like people like paint in the park. Like, to me, that is like amazing. Maybe that's not considered going out, but just doing more activities, you know, like painting, going to like an adult jungle gym. That one sounds random, but I really want to do that one like so bad. But like, you know, like just activities. I need to stop being old lady like sometimes and do more. That's it. And good thing I brought that up to our attention, because it's workout time. let's get working out. Amazing. I love this workout. I love it. I wish it was more affordable, but we're gonna milk this for the next few months and do as many classes as humanly possible. Today was a weightlifting class, which is pretty good. So I'm not like sweating as much as I normally am. Because when it's cardio day, holy, I look like I just went swimming. Like my hair is soaking wet. But today is still young. It's literally 10 a.m. We have so much more to do. But I literally just want to get home and shower and then restart my morning. Okay, now we're feeling fresh and clean. Look at this hair. I even styled my hair for you guys and did my makeup. Mwah. But let me show you guys my fit right now. Let me show you. One sec. I literally look like the blueberry from Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. But we're going with it because it's literally freezing outside. And if we're about to go run errands and going out, baby, I'm just trying to be warm. I don't care about looks. Okay, I'll tell you guys what we're doing in the car. Okay, we're back in the car. From the time I told you guys, let's go in the car and I'll tell you what we're doing, to the time I actually got in the car, 30 minutes. Why? Because another New Year's resolution was that I wanted to be more present. I wanted to post more on other social media platforms like Instagram and TikTok. And I was trying to do a TikTok that took way too long because I didn't like any of the ones I was filming. So follow my TikTok account and then maybe you can spot the one that it took so long for me to make. Okay, before I get into the book that I got, I want to start by addressing the elephant in the room, Blundstones. There is nothing worse that'll ruin my outfit than Blundstones. And I bought Blundstones because my friend has a pair and they look so cute on her. Like, they look so cute. And they look cute on everyone. But I swear to God, when I wear my Blundstones, they look like murder shoes. Like, honestly, they look like murder shoes. And I also think I bought the wrong size. I think I bought a size too big. So not only does it look horrible when I wear them, but they also look like clown shoes. Anyways, let's get into the book. The book I got is How to Win Friends and Influence People. Because I want to be an influencer. No, I'm just kidding. Because I want friends. No, I'm just kidding. Even more. Let's grocery shop now. I'm fighting the urge to go. I did it. Grocery shopping, stressful, but I made a list, so it actually didn't go that bad. When it comes to lunches, I've really been big on salads, honestly, just because now it's just the quickest thing to make. So my go-to salad is tofu with avocado, hummus, and then the kale salad. And the key to the salad, though, is the dressing, which brings me to my problem. Is the dressing I use is the Mediterranean dressing from Farm Boy. But the closest Farm Boy to me is 30 minutes away. But I can't have my salad without it. And the whole time I was grocery shopping, I was like, you don't need to go. Just do like vinegar and oil, like you're fine. But I can't. Like, that's the reason why I've been liking my salads for lunch, is because of this dressing. So basically, I don't care if it's 30 minutes away. We're going to Farm Boy. The dressing is secured. And of course, while I was there, I got some of their hummus, because their hummus is really good too. And they made fresh croissants. So I got croissants. I had to make the 30-minute drive worth my while. Now I have to drive 30 minutes back. See, that's the part you forget when you drive far. You're like, oh, it's only 30 minutes away. It's like, yeah, but it was 30 minutes back. But whatever, it was worth it. Thank you.
some journaling. It's 7:30 and I'm in bed. And I'm not ashamed of it. Honestly, I'm probably going to go to bed in 30 minutes. That sounds crazy to go to bed at 8 o'clock, but I felt like I've been like on the move all day today and I just want to lay here and relax. Even if I don't fall asleep, just lay here. Like, maybe I'll do like a meditation. Follow my Instagram and TikTok because I'm trying to be more present on those apps, like I said. And then you guys will see me more often. Unless you don't want to see me more often.